How do you make a tissue dance? Put a little boogie in it. What do you call it when a snowman throws a tantrum? A meltdown. What do you call an alligator in a vest? An investigator. What do you call fake spaghetti? An impasta. Why don't scientists trust atoms? Because they make up everything. What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. Why did the golfer bring two pairs of pants? In case he got a hole in one. Why couldn't the bicycle stand up by itself? It was too tired. What do you call a sleeping bull? A bulldozer. What do you get when you cross a snowman and a vampire? Frostbite. Why did the tomato turn red? Because it saw the salad dressing. Why don't eggs tell jokes? They'd crack each other up. What do you call a dinosaur with an extensive vocabulary? A thesaurus. How do you catch a squirrel? Climb a tree and act like a nut. What do you call a pile of cats? A meowden. Why did the math book look sad? because it had too many problems. What has ears but cannot hear? A cornfield. What do you call a boomerang that won't come back? A stick. Why did the scarecrow win an award? Because he was outstanding in his field. What kind of tree fits in your hand? A palm tree. Why couldn't the leopard play hide and seek? Because he was always spotted. What gets wetter the more it dries? A towel. Why do bees have sticky hair? Because they use honeycombs. What do you call a lazy kangaroo? A pouch potato. Why don't skeletons fight each other? They don't have the guts. What do you call a snowman with a six-pack? An abdominal snowman. Why don't some couples go to the gym? Because some relationships don't work out. What do you call a computer floating in the ocean? Adele rolling in the deep. Why don't ants get sick? Because they have little ant bodies. Thank you. What happens to a frog's car when it breaks down? It gets towed away. What do you call an academically successful slice of bread? An honor roll. Why did the bicycle fall over in the art gallery? It couldn't handle the frames. What kind of key opens a banana? A monkey. Why did the son go to school? To get a little brighter. Why did the soccer ball start a blog? To get its kicks online. What did the calculator say to the math student? You can count on me. Why was the computer cold? It left its windows open. What do you give a dog that graduates from a university? A pet degree. Why was the belt arrested? For holding up a pair of pants. What kind of music do planets like? Neptune's. What's orange and sounds like a parrot? A carrot. Why did the cookie go to the doctor? It felt crummy. What do you call a sheep that does karate? A lamb chop. How does the ocean say hello? It waves. Why was the broom late? It overswept. Why did the melon jump into the lake? It wanted to be a watermelon. Why did the yogurt go to the art exhibit? Because it was cultured. Why don't sharks eat clowns? They taste funny. What do you call a bear caught in the rain? A drizzly bear. Why do seagulls fly over the sea? Because if they flew over the bay, they would be bagels. What is an astronaut's favorite part on a computer? The space bar. Why do cows have hooves instead of feet? They lactose. Why did the man run around his bed? To catch up on his sleep. Thank you. Why do we tell actors to break a leg? Because every play has a cast. What do you call a dinosaur that never gives up? Try triceratops. How do mountains stay warm in winter? Snow caps. Why was the belt so good at karate? Because it was a black belt. How do astronauts organize a party? They plan it. Why did the bicycle fall over in the library? It was too tired of reading. What's a vampire's favorite fruit? A blood orange. What did one elevator say to the other elevator? Thank you. I think I'm coming down with something. What do you get when you mix a cat and a lemon? A sourpuss. What kind of bird always forgets the words to songs? A hummingbird. What did the left eye say to the right eye? Between you and me, something smells. Why can't your nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot. How do you fix a broken pumpkin? With a pumpkin patch. What has keys but can't open locks? A piano. What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet? Supplies. Why did the smartphone go to school? To get a little smarter. How do you make holy water? You boil the hell out of it. What do ghosts serve for dessert? Ice cream. Why don't skeletons watch horror movies? They don't have the stomach for it. What musical instrument is found in the bathroom? A tube of toothpaste. What do you call a fish wearing a crown? A kingfish. Why did the lion eat the tightrope walker? He wanted a well-balanced meal. Why did the picture go to jail? Because it was framed. What is the best way to communicate with a fish? Drop it a line. What do you call a dinosaur that is sleeping? A dino snore. Why did the broom join a band? Because it had great sweeping melodies. What's a book's favorite food? A sandwich with a good plot. What is a cloud where to look fancy? A rainbow tie. Why did the student eat his homework? The teacher said it was a piece of cake. What's red and smells like blue paint? Red paint. Why did the tree go to school? To get to the root of the problem. What did the coffee say to the sugar? Without you, I'm bitter. Why don't animals play cards in the wild? Because there are too many cheetahs. Why did the lemon stop rolling down the hill? It ran out of juice. How did the moon cut his hair? Eclipse it. Why did the picture go to school? It wanted to be well drawn. What do you call a wizard from outer space? Thank you. A flying sorcerer. What's a cat's favorite magazine? Good mousekeeping. What's a ghost's favorite fruit? Blueberries. Why did the traffic light turn red? You would too if you had to change in the middle of the street. What do you call a famous fish? A starfish. How do you organize a space party? You plan it early. What do you call a well-dressed lion? A dandelion. Why did the calendar look so sad? Thank you. because its days were always numbered. What's a skeleton's favorite musical instrument? The trombone. What kind of bird is always out of breath? A puffin. What do you call an old snowman? Water. Why do computers make terrible boxers? They always throw in the towel after a few bites. Why did the soccer player bring string to the game? To tie the score. What do you call a duck that loves making jokes? A wisecracker. Why do pandas like old movies? Because they are in black and white. What's the most musical part of a turkey? The drumsticks. How does a penguin build its house? It glues it together. What's a ghost's favorite seat in a car? The booster seat. Why don't sharks like fast food? It's too hard to catch. What game do little spiders love to play? Web tag. How do trees get online? They log in. What did the zero say to the eight? Nice belt. What do you call a parade of rabbits hopping backwards? A receding hairline. What do you call an ant who loves to dance? A jitterbug. What did the lamp say to the switch? You turn me on. How do you make an orange laugh? You tell it a feel good joke. What do you call a duck that steals? A robber ducky. What did the digital clock say to its mother? Look, Ma. No hands. What does a clock do when it's hungry? It goes back 4 seconds. Why don't eggs tell each other secrets? They might crack up. What do you call a book club that's been stuck on the same book for months? A slow reader's club. Why did the spider get a job? It was great at web design. What do you call a rabbit with fleas? Bugs Bunny. Why was the cat sitting on the computer? It wanted to keep an eye on the mouse. What do clouds do when they become rich? They make it rain. Why are robots never afraid? They have nerves of steel. Where do you imprison a skeleton? In a rib cage. Why didn't the bread win the race? It kept loafing around. What did the tree say to autumn? Leave me alone. Why do some cows wear bells? Their horns don't work. How does a cucumber become a pickle? It goes through a jarring experience. What kind of music do balloons hate? Pop music. Why did the bicycle start a blog? To share its psychological thoughts. What exercise do lazy people do? Diddly squats. Why don't oysters share their pearls? Because they are shellfish. What do you get when you cross a snowman and a dog? Frosty paws. What's a scarecrow's favorite fruit? Strawberries. Where do cows go on vacation? New York City. Why couldn't the teddy bear finish its dinner? It was already stuffed. What did one wall say to the other wall? I will meet you at the corner. Why was the broom always late? It swept in. What concert costs just 45 cents? $0.50 featuring Nickelback. How does a cucumber feel after a bad day? Pickled. What did the full glass say to the empty glass? You look drained. What do you call a bear with no socks on? Barefoot. What do basketball players read in their downtime? Dribble. How does a lemon ask for a hug? Can I have a squeeze? Why did the rubber band go to school? To learn to stretch his mind. Why don't mummies take vacations? They are too afraid to unwind. What kind of shoes do frogs prefer? Open-toed sandals. How do you throw a party in outer space? You comment to it happening. What do you call a witch who lives at the beach? A sandwich. What did one elevator say to the other elevator? think you're uplifting. What game do elephants love to play? Squash. What did the detective duck say to his partner? Let us quack this case. Why don't skeletons go trick or treating? They have no body to go with. What do you call a fashionable lawn statue with an excellent sense of rhythm? A metronome. Why do giraffes have such long necks? Because their feet stink. What did the hat say to the scarf? You hang around, and I'll go on ahead. Why are spiders so smart? They can find everything on the web. Why are elevator jokes so good? They work on many levels. Why was the computer so good at tennis? Because it had a hard drive. What is a ghost's favorite type of street? A dead end. What did the grape say when it got stepped on? Nothing, it just let out a little wine. What do chickens grow on their farm? Eggplants. What's a banana's favorite gymnastics move? The splits. How do you put a baby to sleep? You rock it. Why do basketball players love donuts? Because they can dunk them. What did the fish say when it swam into a wall? Damn. How do you make a lemon drop? Just let it fall. What do you call a dinosaur that knows a lot of words? A thesaurus rex. Why are spiders great web developers? They are always on the web. What do you call a can opener that doesn't work? A can opener. What do you call an artist who sculpts with ice cream? A Sunday sculptor. What's orange and sounds like a parrot? A carrot. How do you know when the moon has had enough to eat? When it is full. Did you hear about the fire at the circus? It was intense. What did the pencil say to the paper? Right on. Why did the coffee file a police report? It got mugged. Why did the music note go to school? It wanted to improve its scores. How do baseball players stay cool? They sit next to their fans. What kind of shoes do mice wear? Squeakers. What goes TikTok? Woof woof. A watchdog. What do you call a bear that never wants to grow up? Peter Panda. How do rabbits travel? By airplanes. Why did the candle quit the job? Because it felt burned out. What do you get when you pick a pig's nose? Hamburgers. What does a cloud wear to keep its hair in place? A rainbow. What kind of dessert does a ghost like? Ice cream. Why couldn't the bicycle find its way home? It lost its bearings. Why do chickens make terrible detectives? They always foul up the case. What did the evaporating raindrop say? I'm going to mist. Why don't elephants use computers? They're afraid of the mouse. What's a robot's favorite snack? Computer chips. How do snails fight? They slug it out. Why did the citrus fruit get into an argument? It had a strong zest for conflict. How does a fish always know how much they weigh? They have their own scales. Why don't paper jokes fare well? They always fold under pressure. What's an astronaut's favorite candy? A Mars bar. Which superhero hits home runs? Batman. What do you call a bee who is having a bad hair day? A frisbee. How do construction workers party? They raise the roof. How do moths swim? Using the butterfly stroke. Why did the baker become a successful accountant? He knew his dough. What do you call an avocado that's been blessed by the Pope? Holy guacamole. How do you catch an entire school of fish? With bookworms.